Hey guys, this is Hero. Welcome to another MLB 9 Innings 20 video. A bunch of packs today. A little over 100 packs again today. I don't have anything special in line, so hopefully I can get something good from my packs. I've never gotten a legend from a regular pack for this team. That's one thing I hope to pull someday. Via normal pack. I pulled Sutton out of a silver pack for my Boston squad. So the NFL season is officially underway tonight. Just doesn't feel, I don't know, feel right just because of how everything else has been going. Maybe I'll start opening up a random, well, not necessarily a random team, but another team in hopes of getting a legend. As unlikely as it would be out of a team select pack. I think they should make legends available for all teams through all team select packs because they work towards a team set. But that won't happen. Last month was actually the first time in a while that I didn't get the ultimate vintage packs. So that was my restraint last month, not buying those. I might avoid them in the future. Try to spend less. So the Tigers got destroyed yesterday. They lost, what, 19-0 to the Brewers? Yeah, that's a bad day at the office. Campaneris. And the Braves also laid a beating on the Marlins. The Marlins scored 9 runs, but they also gave up 29. I would not want to be. There's one pitcher they left in for 12 runs. Was that really 8 ultimate packs? Let's do a little bit of special training on Castro. Yeah, I wouldn't want to be a pitcher that was just left in the game to just give up run after run after run. I think it was 12 earned runs he gave up. But we are in the final stretch of the season. We got 3 weeks to go. So anything can happen in those 3 weeks. All right, maybe I can get a diamond out of one of these. Nope, 0 for 11 today. Diamond pack. Lots of speed. Or maybe it's just normal speed. Marte. It was an interesting distribution of those stats. Only one diamond today. And that came via diamond pack. But maybe I'll have better luck with my combos. I'm excited about the NFL season finally starting up. I don't know how different it's going to look. Judge 17, that's a good one for a collection, that's for sure. I can't imagine the product on the field's going to be any different unless a lot of people start, they're diagnosed with COVID. But I'll be rooting for the Lions. I liked that they picked up Adrian Peterson. Yes, he's not in his prime, but I still think he'll be good for the Lions. Man, this is a really bad day. Yay, there's my first diamond. Yeah, shuffle. Pence. And I'll do one, maybe two more. Springer. So no luck on my packs today. Yeah, I'm working on Richard still. I had a decent set on him. I tried running it, but it just wasn't doing enough for me, so I figured I'd just give another shot. I'll end today on a round of arcade. I haven't done a round of arcade in a while. But overall, today was, oh man, a really uneventful day. Yeah, there's a lot of off speed. It's been hard to get a really good run going. I think the longest combo I've gotten was like 15, and that was because there was no curveballs or changeups. Well, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this, please like, favorite, and subscribe. I'm looking forward to the NFL kicking off. And I can't wait for election season to be over. So, thank you guys, and I'll talk to you later.